35 for like one of those.
Yeah.
Let's get a chicken and one of those.
Which one? You, the one by itself?
Or? Yeah, the one. It's already cooked.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm making video for Lakota.
Oh, Lakota.
It's not about you.
It's good. It's not about me. It's a bonito.
So you're gonna eat a whole chicken, rice, and a donut. And you're gonna stay small?
Yeah.
Two donuts. Chicken, rice, and two donuts.
Don't complain. I eat this hungry. I eat all everything I saw.
Yeah. So she can see what I'm doing. So I can show her that everywhere you walk there's a store.
Everything is
gone. The cat. Which way?
Don't show much the guy.
I could eat it.
nationals for food.
Yeah. There you are, just lying there.
Oh, she will be sad for that. She will be sad.
Oh, you're eating dessert first?
Yeah.
Did you already eat the other one?
Yeah. Don't worry, baby. I'm not lying all day. I keep on moving.
You're just sitting around looking at TikTok, getting fat, stuffing your face with donuts.
I'm not joy. Just making TikTok. This one just tastes like a bread. The dogs want to feed, but I feed them 3 p.m. They say 3 p.m.
Oh, so you didn't feed them yet?
Yeah, but I put the bags inside, maybe the cat escaped and ate it all.
Probably. Well, now you can take more rice because there's more rice. It's a little hotter today.
But it's very windy.
Yeah.
Only the clothes that I have still there when I went back. How did you know it was a store?
I was telling her that there's a store like every 10 steps, every 30 steps, or somebody's making, like that guy's making the bed.
Because
mom is staying
in the house, so.
You bring the what?
I'm so stupid. Oh. Ask me a stupid question. You know this brown now.
You have your key?
I didn't bring it.
You didn't bring a key?
Okay.
Here, take that. Hold that.
Because I didn't bring the napsa.
Oh, that's right. What is this?
Achara. It's made from vinegar, papaya, and carrots.
And carrots.
Yeah.
And this is?
It's, we call it soy sauce. The chili and the small, like, what called it? Like orange, like lemon.
The lemon.
Yeah, we call it calamansi. Calamansi.
And then this.
We call it liam pork.
And that's like pork belly, right?
Yeah. And of course, obviously, it's chicken.
Obviously. What's that? The white stuff.
Of course, it's Filipino thing. It's rice. Just wash it with the water, no soap.
Okay. No soap. I don't. Yeah. Oh, I put bleach in it. I washed it with bleach.
Maybe try the brown rice. Should be going to try the white as well. This is jasmine rice.
Okay. Let's eat.
Okay, great. Maybe you can franchise the senior Pedro and put it in America. Maybe you will buy it.
Maybe. This is good, but this chicken is the best chicken I ever ate in my life. Oh my gosh, it's so delicious. I just want to bring it all home.